Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081 568 6646.
You lived in the space you breathed in and the freedom you played in. Was suddenly taken away. Imagine if the only person who knew how you felt was a boy who felt it too.
You really like him, huh?
Yeah.
In a world where beauty is held captive.
Miss your family.
It takes a special friend.
Willie doesn't have a problem with me. Yeah. We appreciate each other.
Looks like Willie's got himself a soulmate.
To set you free.
What's the matter?
Whale's still not performing. We're getting deeper into this.
He was too big and too old to be caught in the first place.
Hey, the whale's worth more dead than alive.
Tried to kill him.
Warner Brothers proudly presents.
Let's free Willie. He's got a family out there. I heard him.
The most unexpected friendship of the year.
I gotta look out for Willie, and I gotta do what's best for him. Understand?
If we don't get Willie into water soon, he's gonna die. Nobody steals a whale.
We gotta hurry. He's not doing so good.
Don't let that whale get away.
Go, Willie, go.
Greatest adventure of the summer. Free Willy.
Warner Brothers presents George Strait in his motion picture debut.
Where the sidewalk ends and the road begins, we said goodbye.
He had gone farther than he had ever thought. Done everything he had ever wanted. And felt more alone than he could ever have imagined.
Sometimes I just want to dump the whole deal. Girl, old bud, I think I'm just going to take me a little walk.
So he set out to find the kind of love.
Did he say where he was going?
I'm pretty worried about him.
You follow the roots, you'll find it.
He had only sung about.
You know, I used to play in here years ago.
Let me be your mailman and I'll always come through. Like Pony Express in the Wild Wild West, I'll ride.
It's more fun than I've had in a long time.
Cause I'm a top flight, hold you tight, get you there by daylight. Pull you right overnight, man.
You really can play that thing, huh?
I was wondering, what are you running from?
In all the world.
She opened his heart.
Haven't you ever been in love before?
Brought back his hope.
You're quite a talented man, Mr. Wyatt.
And helped him find the truth.
Just me and my guitar. You think anybody'd buy that?
In his own music.
As true as mine.
George Strait, Leslie Ann Warren, Isabel Glasser. Pure Country, directed by Christopher Kane.
I love love stories, don't you?
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away,
she's a funny little squirt.
A very small girl, no bigger than a thumb.
I wish I were big.
Don't ever wish to be anything but what you are.
Had an impossible dream of finding her one true love.
Let me be your only love.
Will it have the
happily ever after.
But before her fairy prince could claim her heart,
she's going to marry the fairy prince.
Well, perhaps.
She was stolen from her home.
Somebody in the sky.
Who did it? A toad?
And lost to a very big world.
I'll find her.
You are going to marry my son?
Oh, no, no, no.
Thumbelina!
I hear that she loves the fairy prince, right?
Are you really going to marry the fairy prince?
Yes.
Well, then follow your heart. It will lead you home.
Yeah. Sure to do impossible.
From the enchanting pages of Hans Christian Andersen's storybook classic and the imagination of Don Bluth, director of An American Tale, comes a magical ride in a world brought to life by the music of Barry Manilow.
Oh, Thumbelina.
I love great romances. Thumbelina, nothing is impossible if you follow your heart.
We're tiny, we're toony, we're all a little loony. And in this cartoony, we're invading your TV. With comic dispatchers, we crack up all the censors. On Tiny Toon Adventures, get a dose of comedy. So here's at the Acres, it's a whole wide world apart. Our homes, we only stand alone, a cartoon work of art.
We're rejected, expect the unexpected.
On Tiny Toon Adventures, it's about to start.
They're furry, they're funny,
they're Fast and Buster Bunny. Mush had a match as money, Elmira is a pain.
He's hunting and plucky, dizzy devil yucky.
Furball's unlucky, and Go-Go is insane. At Acme University, we earn our Toon degree. The teaching staff and getting laughs since 1933. We're tiny, we're toony, we're all a little loony.
The biggest thing at Acme Acres is finally here.
We're waiting for the clock to strike three. When it's 3 o'clock, we'll be free.
The Tiny Toons are headed for summer vacation.
Summertime is coming, finally.
It's crazy, lazy, can't believe it's finally here, vacation fun.
It's a Toon thing.
A full-length movie you can't see in the theater or on TV, only on video cassette. Steven Spielberg presents Tiny Toon Adventures, How I Spent My Vacation.
This film has been classified U. This means, quite simply, universal. In other words, it can be seen by people of all ages. There'll be nothing unsuitable for children, and the whole family might well enjoy it.